We are 2 hours towards Denali at this ranch, and we're gonna go get some breakfast at this place that hopefully has coffee and a $15 breakfast buffet, and then we're gonna somehow find gas to get to Denali. I'm not sure how. Maybe these guys have gas.
There's a gas station, they said, like 15 miles.
Oh, beauty. Unreal. Problem solved.
Clucker.
We're just pulled over after driving a few more hours after we had breakfast at that cafe, and Clucker's cleaning herself in the dirt. Apparently this is how chickens clean themselves, is they put dirt all over their body. So we're not gonna put her in the van until she's done, I guess. Sweet. It's actually hilarious. Walker's brushing his teeth. We're just randomly on the side of the road here. This is pretty entertaining though. We just finished watching a video on Denali. It was like 20 minutes long in a theater in the visitor center. And we also talked to the guy that worked there, the ranger, and he says that the weather isn't great. We checked a webcam at Wonder Lake, which is the good view of Mount McKinley Peak. And it's not looking great for the next couple days, next week actually. So since we don't have too long, we're gonna have to pass on a backcountry pass and pay the bus fees, which are like 50 bucks. And just come back another time, which is totally cool with me. There's some heli companies and plane companies that I'd probably want to save up for anyways. Go through the peaks, looks pretty sweet from the video. We're just gonna head to Anchorage now, which is about 4.5 hours away, and grab some showers, grab some food, and yeah, probably head down to Homer, maybe tonight, maybe tomorrow. And apparently there's like some, I can't remember what the guy called it at his ranch, but it was some kind of like surf that comes in with the tide. And you can rent surfboards there, and they're like 4 or 5 foot waves, so we might do that tomorrow. But it's, yeah, it's just overcast here, and we're not feeling the investment in a couple days to get the backcountry pass. Oh, but Clucker's happy to see us. Clucker's hanging out in the backcountry, so we gotta go retrieve her. Ready to go? No? Here, look.
3 hours later.
We are almost in Anchorage. We just pulled over to the gas station because this. Is that bueno?
Yeah, it's good.
Too much wind on the light bar. We have issues. We have issues. We have issues. Yeah. Is that cool?
It's pretty cool.
We just drove around for a good hour and a half, and we finally found some power, which we're getting off Smash Burger. So shout out to them. We didn't find power at either Walmarts, didn't have overnight parking even in the States, which is kind of funny. Campgrounds are $40 a night. And there is overnight parking at Cabela's, which is over there. But they didn't have power, so we found power. This is definitely not, there's no signs that say you can't park here, so we're just gonna park here, but we gotta get set up. Clucker is fast asleep.
Oh, she woke up.
She woke up. Oh, there you go. Hey, Clucker? Hey? Yeah, he's donezo. We're calling it a night tonight, getting the laptop charged finally after like 3 days of no power. And then we're headed to the coast tomorrow, down to Whittier, Homer, the Kenai Fjords. And now I'm gonna eat.